The next guy we're going to bring up right now is well known to many of you. He's played with quite a few people over the years, and you probably know him mainly as a bass player, which is mostly what he's doing tonight, but he's also a great clawhammer banjo player, and we're going to have him play a few tunes for you. Mark Schatz.